to bits. Because it's creative how they've done it, so it shows a Telltale game series but and 2K games, and then, like, Tales from the Borderlands. I think we're nearly there. And this is where the end of the episode really, or the finale to the game really begins. Wow, we got lucky. Wait, there's an... Ah! Oh. I was about to say, there's more pods. Holy crap. Jesus. You are a red hot... meteor, basically. Oh! Would the impact not kill you? They must have a really good shock absorber. Jesus. Because the impact was pretty freaking rough. Never mind. Okay. Now do we go to the future? Or to the present time, I suppose. Or not. I can't remember how this episode plays out. Oh no. Sweet. Do we get to open it? Punch the window out. I'll kick it, that works too. Oh, this is like the start of The Walking Dead, when we had to kick a window open. Punch it out with, yeah, with your arm. Boom! Yeah, of course. Ugh. Always landing on his face. Well, this looks pretty shit. We are injured.
I finally had it back!
Oh. Oh no. Opportunity poster.
Oh, oh crap.
We're walking over the bridge of opportunity. The makeshift bridge. Another poster. That was back when Jack had a face and not a mask.
Oh, damn it.
They're more alike than you'd think. Punch the broken window. I don't see a window. I still don't see a window. Oh wait, yeah I do. Oh, yeah, that's really hard to see. Yeah! Take out your anger on everything. Is there more to interact with, or is this the bricks? Oh, Jesus. Go on. Jump scare. Nope. That looked like a prime camera angle for like some sort of jump scare. Wrecked car. Yeah, let's look at it first.
It did look better in black.
Oh! It's like Hugo's car. The red one. Jesus. How about we go through it? Yeah, exactly. Open the bloody thing up. I didn't think we were gonna pull the door off. Okay. And there you go. That was pretty painless. There's his dumb face. Can I punch it? I look like it's gonna crush me. Oh. That's because it was going to. Well, how ironic that must have been. Or could have been.
Ah, damn it. You know, I really like that space station.
Oh no.
I don't think insurance is gonna cover this one. Oh, Reese, you absolute dick. Look what you done.
He's like
built this place.
All over the place.
Two hands and a couple of hundred expendable workers. That's rubble. So thanks for that. Asshole. How does it feel, Jack? To lose. Again. You know. If I'm honest, kid. Feels pretty shitty, did he?
Yeah.
I'm proud of you, kid. You didn't stop at anything to kill me. This is the part where you give me the "we're not so different, you and I" speech again. Oh God, hell no. You're way better at killing people than I am.
Huh?
How many people do you think were out in aliens, huh?
That's pretty true.
Your co-workers that you just eject into space to get rid of me, huh?
I got rid of 92 choreographers.
In this scenario, huh? There was no other choice. Okie dokie. You keep telling yourself that. Whatever gets you to sleep at night, right? Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story.
That's true.
I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shithole of the planet,
and that's what makes Jack
my girlfriend, hell, my goddamn daughter,
such a psycho. Technically, he's not a bad guy. He's just been betrayed by everybody. Oh, he got betrayed one too many times.
Your daughter betrayed you? Well, she didn't have a choice. She killed her mom. She couldn't control her powers. Kept her hidden for years. Second one, found out about her. Bolted. A bunch of vault hunters helped her betray me. She killed herself.
Yeah.
Found out. Again. Was on the Helios database.
Oh.
Done without that part.
Take Sorry.
A good look around here, Reese. This is what success looks like. You'll see. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the pile of destruction around you. You gotta break it down, build it back up. This is your first step in that.
Ah, dear.
Way, you'll see. So much to break down before you can build again. No. This is the last time for me.
Oh crap.
I'm out. I'm not gonna fall in your
Great, we got again. He got us again. Oh lovely, what a great place to freeze. There we are, he's right in front of us. Oh no.
Are you ready to do this, Reese? Are you ready to do this? Because I am. You are not winning this time. No. This'll be more of a tie. But it'll be so worth it to watch you die.
Jesus.
This is what commitment looks like.
Oh. Oh.
This is leadership. This is being. Goddamn hero!
You are not a hero.
Everything you're not!
Oh! I'm pulling it out. Is this not connected to like a bone? Or anything? Is this not gonna be bloody? Oh yeah, it is. Oh! Oh dear. Well, there we go. We no longer have a metallic arm. Well, yeah, we do. Because we have one in the future, so... Or in the present time.
Congratulations. You know, you get to live another day. But what about tomorrow? Because I'm not going anywhere. As long as you've got those cybernetics in you. I'll be sitting here waiting for my chance to take you.
No, I don't like Handsome Jack, because he is a douche.
We're past
this is sad. This part is sad.
One day, when you've forgotten all about me, I'll take over your body and skin you alive with your own two hands.
The thing is, he doesn't realize yet, but will.
While you're taking a shit. Maybe I'll just play the long game and watch you wither away with age. Either way, I'm gonna watch you die.
Oh, there you go. That's where he realizes.
Wait. What are you doing? What the... Reese, what the hell are you doing?
What does it look like? Oh. And we've got a hole in our head.
Please don't do this.
Yeah, this is where it's sad. He's begging for you to not end his existence.
You don't know what it's like.
Oh god. Jesus.
Please.
It's like a contact lens.
Hey! I'm on my knees here! Please don't tell me back there! It's not like they say.
It's like a contact lens that goes into your eye. Oh, that's gross.
There's nothing. There's absolutely nothing there. Don't do this.
I shouldn't say this, but I'm gonna apologize.
I'm sorry, Jack. It's over.
Ugh. And there we go. We no longer have to deal with Jack. Crush it or keep it. Crush it. Not keeping that. Granted, it would be your last memories of Jack, but who the hell cares? And now time to pass out. Whoop. Be-doop-boop. It's understandable that happened. You've got a hole in your head, a hole in your eye, and a hole in your arm. Shoulder. Technically. Where your arm used to go. But yeah, that ends Handsome Jack's rule of our brain. Actually, I'm just thinking now. Not about the game or anything, but before I started recording, I could not stop yawning. Every minute, or maybe even like every 10 seconds or so, I was yawning all the time, and it was annoying. But since recording, I think I've yawned maybe once. Maybe twice, including this one. Pretty crazy. Yeah, because I just thought I would constantly be yawning no matter what, but apparently not. Oh. Holy crap, that was laggy. Give and take. Mostly take.
Fiona, come in, please.
Sasha.
Oh, that is Sasha.
Sasha, I'm here.
Hey, she managed to bandage her hand up.
Upgrade Gordas and summon the vault. Gordas is trying to keep it open, but to make Gorda bigger too, but she can't handle something like this.
She ain't a fighter.
I don't see how we're gonna be able to take it down.
Monster? What monster?
The one kicking the shit out of everything?
I don't see anything.
Yeah, you will. Don't worry about that. Look, we gotta do something about this thing. The monster came with the vault, so maybe if we get rid of the vault, we can... Wait, hold on, there's someone...
Sasha?
Hey!
Sasha!
Okay. What the hell's with the beam? Wow. Need to land on your ass.